oldest available record in recorded human history, democracy appears only in Hindu history. Understand? The oldest available records of the human history, the modern day, the recorded human history, the concept of democracy is available only in Hindu tradition. We call it responsible democracy. Means people who are already educated in economic principles vote for economic principles. People who are already educated in enlightenment science, they vote for the enlightenment science based related principles. People who are already educated in the field of agriculture and who are practicing agriculturists, they vote for agriculture based related policies principles. See, somebody who doesn't have any economical policy strategy related knowledge, and if you give him the voting right, what he will do? If you give 1,000 rupees to him or some freebie, that is the economic best economic strategy or policy for his personal life, so he will vote for you. That's all. That's the way the freebies hijack the health of the nation. How in modern day democracies freebies are used to hijack the health of the nation. Economical health of the nation is hijacked by the freebies. Because for a personal, for a common man, he knows only economic policies and strategies for his personal life. He doesn't have a knowledge or he is not educated about the country's good, or the what is good for country, what is the right policy for the country. Because he is not educated. If something he thinks good for his personal economic strategy and economic policy, immediately he votes for it. How the freebies are used to destroy countries. Irresponsible democracy. Hinduism practiced responsible democracy. Each field, people who are experts in that field were given voting right. Beautifully, in Shaivite tradition, we have a concept called Anubhava Mantapa. The experience once gather an vote. Oldest recorded concept of demand draft existed between the Rameshwaram pandits, Brahmins, and Kedarnath Brahmins. They had a system. The Rameshwaram Brahmins, if you deposit some money with them and they will give the palm leaf written with a signature, you take it and give people who are doing the yatra. If you hand over that leaf in Kedarnath, they will hand over the money to you for your yatra. This demand draft system. Same way, Tirupanandal Adhinam had Tirupanandal Adhinam. If you deposit money, you can collect it in their Kashimat branch. They had a system. The documentations are available. The oldest demand draft practice. And in Madurai Adhinams, there are references available. Demand draft service between Madurai Adhinam and Nellai Jnanasambandar Adhinam. I think at some time it was a branch of Madurai, Madurai Adhinam. There are some temples in Sri Lanka, Jnanasambandar sang in Devaram. So those temples are also under the spiritual guidance of Madurai Adhinam. Once upon a time, even Rameshwaram temple was under the guidance of Madurai Adhinam, Arulakshi of Madurai Adhinam. And I am trying to revive the responsible democracy. I'll give you the sutra, the Shastra Pramana, for some of the statements about the democracy. Manusmriti, 8th chapter, 1st sloka says, Vyavaharan titru shustu brahmanaihi sahapartiva mantrajnairapi mantripihi chaiva vinita praviset sabam. Desirous of looking into the administrative businesses of the government and governance of the country and the legal cases, the king shall enter the sabha with humility, along with brahmanas, the educated ones in those fields, and ministers, thinkers and administrators in those fields, who are knowledgeable in giving the right advice. With the grace of Ganapati, Paramashiva, we are working on reviving the parliamentary system practiced in Hinduism, what I call responsible democracy.